Four new useful features are coming to WhatsApp, but before that, let me introduce you myself. This is me, Ibrahim Riaz, and welcome back to Namune. And also make sure to subscribe this channel for more upcoming tech videos. Now let's dive in. The popular communication app is changing things up for both Android and iOS users. WhatsApp beta information said that some of new features that are rolling out or in the beta stage of development include log chats, changes to display messages and polls. As a result of WhatsApp being so popular, it is renowned for its continuous updates and beta testing. WhatsApp beta information that tracks the ongoings of developers and behind the scenes of WhatsApp has pointed out to the following alterations. Number 1. Log chats. The WhatsApp is developing a new feature called log chats for mobile users. The feature will allow users to log chats and keep them hidden. It will allow users to log specific chats and unlock them either with passcode or a fingerprint. WhatsApp beta information said that this would provide a greater level of security for those who wish to keep their conversation safe and sound from prying eyes. Number 2. Disappearing messages. WhatsApp is busy developing a new feature called disappearing messages that would bring 15 new durations for disappearing messages. As a result, people would be able to send a message and have it only disappear after even longer periods, such as 24 hours, 7 days, and 90 days. This feature will surely offer users greater control over their messages, especially for sensitive or confidential information that needs to be kept safe. Number 3. Keep Message. The communication app is reportedly rolling out a new feature called Keep Message, which is set to be available for both Android and iOS users. The ability to keep messages from disappearing can be useful in situations where chat participants may need to refer back to a message later. Notably, if you still wish a disappearing message not to be a permanent, you can choose to unkeep the message and it will vanish for both participants of the chat. Number 4. Poll changes. WhatsApp beta information reports that WhatsApp update for Windows is rolling out a new feature that will allow respondents to a poll to have more than one response to a question. This aims to provide more accurate polls as it forces people to choose the option they feel most strongly about. The feature can be toggled on and off for instances where a person may want to limit the number of responses. So yeah, this is all for now. Make sure to subscribe this channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.